One word for you, brain. Alien invasion. Picture this. The curtain rises and a giant flying saucer lands on the stage. Then the aliens come out. Hundreds of them. They take over the Earth. But there's this one kid who becomes friends with them. And
there will be no aliens in my script.
Well, why not?
Because this is a historical musical, Buster. We have a responsibility to show events that really happened. But I did find some exciting things. Did you know that most of Elwood City used to be swampland filled with green-tailed grebes?
Grebes? What are those?
Marshland birds of the family Podicipedidae.
You're not putting that in the musical, are you?
Sure, why not?
Because it's boring, that's why.
No, it isn't. Anyway, at least it's not some fantasy I cooked up.
What's wrong with fantasy? People love fantasy.
They deserve accuracy.
Fantasy!
Accuracy! Dear me, look how high the corn has grown this summer.
Yes, it is a bumper crop.
Bow wow, wow 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 wow.
What is it, boy? Gee willikers, is that a flying saucer in the sky?
No, Bobby, that is not a flying saucer. It is probably just a natural phenomenon, such as ball lightning, a rare form of lightning, in which a persistent and moving luminous sphere can...